this now.
I ain't done unloading.
You'll have 5-minute access at the site, then you gotta move.
Wait a minute. Don't move the truck nowhere. Come on, detective, let's get real, huh?
It's a posted 5-minute zone. He's passed his access.
I can move around the block and come back.
You ain't moving nowhere. What you supposed to do, go around the block every 5 minutes?
I don't care if he drives off a pier.
In other words, what you're saying here is because this is a Marino building site, you're turning that man's constitutional rights into dirt.
Hey, I can drive around the block.
You're looking out for them? What is that, a 12-yarder? How much do you kick back to Marino? 3 slow, 250?
Don't put me in the middle of this, detective.
See, everybody knows what's going on over here. There's payback for what happened to that cop. Hey, you know, if you ask me, I wish Giadella gets what's coming to him. This way life can resume being normal around here. But in this situation, what you're doing is you're inconveniencing an innocent wage earner.
What are you doing?
You know you're right. Watch your head.
Watch your head.
Hey! Hey! 2-6, shut up! Hey!
Now I'm inconveniencing you. I'm making a lot of enemies, detective.
Shots fired over at 5th and 2nd, detective. They tried to whack Giadella.
Hey, turn it
off. Tell Marino John Kelly says hello.
You see, this is gratitude.
Hey, would you
this is how they treat 26 years of loyalty. They shoot at you, and you nearly cut your throat with broken glass. You asshole, Kelly, you're the one jamming me up.
What's the matter, Alphonse? You have a little trouble with your boss? You want to make a statement?
Yeah, I'll make a statement, scumbag. Drop dead and rot. I didn't see anything.
Oh, mister, you ought to come to the emergency room.
Yeah, why? So I can take a number with the rest of the welfare cases? I go see my own doctor. No, you want a statement? Alphonse Giadella says all bets are off. From now on, it's every man for himself. You hear that?
That's a start.